Hello and welcome to the Laramie K Optician Works Training Center. It has been 2 years since we posted our very first video on YouTube and Facebook. Besides the fact that my beard wasn't all white, one heck of a lot has changed since then. And that is what I would like to talk with you about for a few minutes. So please keep watching. That is a Ford Model T. Now, the first Model T rolled off the assembly line back in 1908. Back in those days, a few years before the internet, there were magazines and there were newspapers. That was how people got their news. Journalists wrote about the introduction of cheap and accessible automobiles. But they weren't anti-horse, okay? They probably owned a horse. They probably rode a horse. They had no animosity towards coach builders, horse breeders, or large animal vets. They were simply writing about a certain inevitable future. And that is what we've been trying to do here for the last few years. You may have thought that we were only building and growing the best online optician training site there is in the whole world, but if you pay attention and dig just a little bit deeper, and you read the Optical Retail Success newsletter that Keith puts out every week, you'll see that we're trying to do a whole lot more than that. We're trying to get you to realize that our world and our industry is changing. That sticking to the old ways because, well, that's how it's always been done, is not going to work anymore. You know, we'll only sooner rather than later put a whole lot of people out of work, and that's not what we want to see happen. I have been preaching this stuff myself for over 10 years now. Yes, optician skills are still critical. I mean, that's the main idea behind Optician Works, right? But we need to look beyond optician skills if we hope to have a future. We're not anti-optician. We're not anti-optometry. I mean, for goodness sakes, I am an optician. An optician that is facing headfirst the possibility of my own extinction. We're trying to create a different model from the one that we've been locked into for far too long now. We are trying to change the conversation. We're trying to change the conversation that you have with your customers and with your peers. Here's the thing. You can't stop progress. Self-refraction technology, self-neutralization apps, and telemedicine are here. And what you need to realize is that it's now supported by the biggest players in our industry. Nothing is going to stop it. It isn't in a dream, it isn't an idea, it is a reality. Just like Uber and Airbnb did, it will shift the way that we think about getting a pair of glasses. It's only a matter of time before we're buying eyeglasses on Amazon. That's when things will get real, real fast. We have to rethink our entire process. Our concept of what glasses are, what glasses mean to the people that wear them, what their real value is. But more importantly, what value can we add as opticians to help tip the scales back in our favor? We're going to have to think about business, about marketing, about customer experience, about creating something a whole lot more. Sitting in your doctor's office waiting for a patient to pop out of the lane with a prescription, you know, guys, it's just not going to cut it anymore. Continue on that path, and all we're going to see is more and more purchases leave the office and go online. We need to flip that around and make it so that people are coming to the store because they want to buy glasses first, not as an afterthought, a requirement, or for some legislation. These changes are going to turn this industry into chaos for a while. We want to continue to help you prepare for that inevitable future. But we need your help because, of course, real change is not going to happen from the top down. The real change, it will only start with you. So please join OpticianWorks. Whatever you do, please subscribe to Keith's Optical Retail Success newsletter. It is just amazing. Reread The Ultimate Guide to Becoming a Rockstar Optician. You'll find links for that stuff, I don't know, either above or below, somewhere there. And continue with us on this journey. Never stop learning. And of course, make sure that every lens in your optical world comes from Laramie K. Wow, okay, as of 2-year anniversary, our videos have been viewed on YouTube and Facebook over 1 million times. That is just so freaking amazing, guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you so much for watching. Thank you for being a part of this. Thank you so much for all your kind words and encouragement. It means so much. Absolutely none of this is possible without you. Thanks. I'll see you again next week.